We're at the motor camp at Pounawea on the waterfront here on the Catlin's coast. Not many people here at all. Just below us here is a lagoon that runs out to the sea. We know that because the tide's been rising and falling. Morning tea at Carga Point.
Do you want tea?
Yes.
I'm going to have a morning tea. Jam drop and a cup of tea, and that's the view that we have from the van. Some beautiful surf and water. And this is the farmland on the opposite side of the surf. There's a goat and chookies over there. Our way to Dunedin, and it's raining, and it's Balclutha here. We're coming back up the coast to Christchurch. This is Dunedin. Yes, a very wet day. Coming back through. This is in the city.
This is the view from outside the laundry here at Moeraki. Our van's the one on the left down there, and there's the little fishing port and the bay behind, coming right the way around towards Oamaru. This is the kitchen here at Moeraki. It's an exceptionally well equipped and set out kitchen. And this is the laundry, two washing machines, and I'm waiting for the second to finish, and two dryers. And of course, always the view. I've just walked down from the cafe, coming down to the beach where the Moeraki boulders are.
Very strong, look at it.